This is really a two-hour presentation I made to high school students, cut down to 3 minutes. And it all started one day in a plane on my way to TED 7 years ago. And in the seat next to me was a high school student, a teenager, and she came from a really poor family, and she wanted to make something of her life, and she asked me a simple little question. She says, "What leads to success?" And I felt really badly because I couldn't give her a good answer. So I get off the plane and I come to TED. And I think, geez, I'm in the middle of a room of successful people. So why don't I ask them what helped them succeed and pass this on to KISS? So here we are, 7 years, 500 interviews later, and I'm going to tell you what really leads to success and my statistic. And the first thing is passion. Freeman Thomas says, "I'm driven by my passion. Testers do it for love, they don't do it for money. Calculators say we pay someone to do what I do. And the interesting thing is if you do it for love, the money comes anyway." Work, Robert Murdoch said to me, "is all hard work. Nothing comes easily, but I have a lot of fun." Did you say fun, Robert? Yes, testers do have fun working and they work hard. I figure in a workaholics, they work a frolics. Good. Alice Garden says, "To be successful, put your nose down something and get damn good at it. There's no magic at sprattas. It is focus." Norman Jewison said to me, "I think it all has to do with focusing yourself on one thing." And push. David Gallo says, "Push yourself. Physically, mentally, you gotta push. You gotta put through shyness and self-doubt." Goldie Hawn says, "I always had self-doubt. I wasn't good enough, I wasn't smart enough, I didn't think I'd make it." Now, it's not always easy to push yourself, and that's why they invented mothers. Frank Gehry said to me, "My mother pushed me." Serve. Sherwin Nolan says, "It was a privilege to serve as a doctor." Now, a lot of kids tell me they want to be millionaires, and the first thing I say to them is, okay, when you can't serve yourself, you gotta serve others something of value, because that's the way people really get rich. Ideas. Tester Bill Gates says, "I had an idea, founding the first microcomputer software company. I say it was a pretty good idea, and there's no matter to creativity in common with ideas, it's just doing some very simple things, and I give lots of evidence." Persist. Joe Kraus says, "Persistence is the number one reason for success. You gotta persist through failure, you gotta persist through crap, which of course means criticism, rejection, assholes, and pressure." So the answer to this question is simple. Pay $4,000 and come to TED. Or fail in debt, do the 8 things, and trust me, these are the big 8 things that lead to success. Thank you, testers, for all your interviews.